Facebook, set up a school. wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kinda crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. September 11th, I woke up about 7 a.m. West Coast time, French toast and my turkey bacon. Taking my time, awake and turning my TV on. To my surprise, saw what everybody in the world saw. Me and my children and my jizz were chilling. My son said, Daddy, were there people in that building? A cold sweat, frozen with a lump in my chest. I heard his question, couldn't bring my lips to say yes to him. That night at my son's side, he cried and prayed for the ones who died in the World Trade. Palms to God, seeds of qualms with God. He just kept on pressing me, wanna know why. Then 1 week later, our bombs were dropped. We seeing them on CNN, they just won't stop. The infrared images of brutal attack. He said, Daddy, now we killing them back. Right, right. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kinda crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry, dry your eyes. I really wish I could explain it, baby. It's just the world is kinda crazy, baby. Ain't no pretty way to paint it, baby. Don't cry. Always getting the last word. And why did our uncles have to molest her? And why did all them cops have to be shooting to kill? And why did all them priests have to act so ill? Tell me, why did James Byrd Jr. have to be touched? Tell me, why did Malcolm and Martin depart from us? Tell me, why did the sniper make that little boy shoot? And why is human life always denied to loot? Tell me, why did Mandela have to live in the cage? Why did my brother Sterling have to die at that age? Tell me, why did Reginald Denny deserve his fate? And why the